YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV. My man Snoop Dogg up in the studio, in the building. Welcome to the church, baby. What's up, brother?
Ain't nothing to it but to do it, nephew.
Oh, man.
Turn me up a little bit in my headphones. Well, there we go right there. That's real cool right there. Man. That's so gangster. I'm happy to be home. Now I'm sitting in the studio, getting blown. It's Snoop Dogg. I'm on the microphone, ripping it up, flipping it up. So sit back and turn it on up. You know how I do it. But Westwood, my nephew, listen, son. We get it done. Got my gun by my hip. Don't trip. Snoop Dogg, I'm the king of this gangster.
Ooh. Snoop, man, it's so good to have you back, dog.
Oh, you know how I feel, man. I'm happy to be back on the block. Wood, I told you I was giving you big ups everywhere I went out here.
Oh, everywhere, man. Now, the UK didn't understand our relationship, me being your nephew.
Man, you my nephew. I'm gonna let them know what's up. When I first came out here to the UK, Westwood laid it out for me. He made sure I had everything I need. He showed me around the corner and back. He looked out for me, Dash, Corrupt, my cousin Joe Cool, my father, my whole crew. And we really appreciated that because this was our first time coming to this side of the world and we didn't know what to expect. He showed me love and ever since then, it's just been love. It's been mutual. When I came back out here again, he did the same thing. So every time I come, I'm looking for him.
Yeah, man. And this time round, it really feels you're back in the groove, man.
Back in the groove. You know what? I'm going to say it like this. See, look, Westwood, I've been gone for a minute, but I had to take my time and jump right back in it. It's the big boss dog, Snoopy Digo, Double G. And when I do it to these mothers know it's not free. I get paid. I like to freestyle, but I get money. And when I'm on the microphone, I make you look crummy. So if you try to run up on me, listen to me, young sonny. Don't do it to yourself, because you get done up, dunny. Doggy Dog is my name, and I'm all about money. Get the green, you know what I mean. Cold on the hip-hop scene. Break backs and spleens and do what I mean. And I kick back, relax, and eat some chicken wings with some collard greens and do my thing, cause I'm supreme. Got a phone call from the muff queen. She say, dog, the prince can't be the king, cause he disrespected the game. So come and do your thing.
Crazy. Come on, recognize.
My game is so easy, I don't have to write it. See, when I throw a party, everybody's invited. You can bring your friends, your sister, your mama, your uncles, and your fam, bam. Cause Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'll be goddamn. He doing it again, doing it with Westwood. I took a trip out the hood, but keep it Hollywood. I do it good to you, like you know you wanna have it. It's Snoop Dogg, I drop tricks like a bag of magic. I give it to you as a smoke on a dope. The king of the West Coast, I'm coming at you, standing like a statue. Throw me your pitch, you bitch, I bet you, I bet you. Oh. Yeah, because I'm telling you, when I come through, everybody know how I do. And I want to say something right now. Jam, you want to hear something? We'll pass this to my DJ Jam and let him have a quick hit while I take my man Westwood on a trip through the LBC. How you get on the air? I do it all right. I ain't gotta ask questions. Don't pat me down. Just show me where Westwood and turn up the sound. Now we cracking like a mother. Smoking some dope. Blazing, hazing, crazy. Doggy Dog is amazing. Got these motherfuckers jumping up out of their seat. Can't believe the technique that I use is sweet. It's petite. It's so smooth like this met. She's a bad little. I'ma fly in a jet and take her with me out of town. Cause that's just how I do. It's pimping Snoop with Westwood, fool. I thought you know.
Yo, don't hold that for too long. Now, the thing is, like, when you talk about the game, you're talking about, like, how to pimp the game. You're talking about the music industry.
Let me tell you what I'm talking about, Wood. This was told to me by my spiritual advisor, the Archbishop Don Magic One. He told me, he said, game is general amount of money earned. That's what game is. And once you master that, the rest to follow.
And the same concepts apply to whatever you're pimping.
Mm-hmm. Get the money. That's what makes the world go round. Whether it's pounds, euros, dollars, feta, cheese, chips, just get your shit. See, cause money make the world go round. They say money is the root of all evil, but money make the dog pound sound. Sounds so good and make it sound so hood. Money make me take trips to see my homie Westwood. Money make me do things. Money make me get right. Money make me fuck a bad every midnight. Money help me do things that I couldn't do before. Money help me get my hands on a bad. Money help me get my Legit, I can't quit. Money is the ultimate, you punk. And these rules apply until the day that you die. You can't fake the funk. You can't act like you don't. Cause if you do, some other will. Don't say that he won't. Cause he got a on your side. And he might you if you slip. And don't be talking no if you can't back up the shit. And that's game. Listen to the game that I spit. I ain't getting for free. Now listen to this. When Death Row first started, I didn't have. All I had was a pen and a cold manuscript. I pulled Dr. Dre to the side and said, let me write you a song. Some shit like, let me ride. He say, cool, cuz, but your ass is so crazy. Then I wrote a hit like, gee, thank baby. He say, Snoop Dogg, you bad in the mother. Then I wrote that called Deep Cover. He knew it was cold. I was on the roll. He say, Snoop Dogg, I'ma sign you to the roll. I say, cool, I'm a fool about this shit. What about the money, Dre? Don't worry about it. So I really didn't worry about the money. All I wanted to do was rock the microphone, but got funny. When Dre dipped out and Pac got killed and Suge went to jail, then I had to bail. Now I'm in the cell by myself. Everybody mad at the dog. Somebody said that Snoop and fell off. I ain't never fell off. I be falling on. And when I rock the microphone, I be balling on. You can call him on the phone. You can call him on the streets. Snoop D-O-double-G style so complete. I took a trip to the other side of the world to let these know how I rock your girl. Shoot guns, have fun. And I spit my talk to her. Keep the same up. See, when I tell you Eastwood, when I tell you Westwood, when I tell you to the good, when I tell you in your hood, they call me Eastwood, they call you Westwood, it's all good. Put the woods together, chop it up like some wood, take it to the hood, smoke some dope, then get back. Let these people talk to me, cause I gotta kick Mac, gotta kick me some raps, gotta make me some scratch, gotta let my DJ make their turntables, Bricket Rap. Sorta like when I'm on a microphone, I say what the f*** that I feel. Even if I don't write it, I'ma kill for real. I'm Snoop D-O-double-G, I'm the real deal. I knock like Holyfield. I show you how it go, I show you from the intro. And when I'm on the mic, I gotta smoke some endo. My mic, it don't sound right, I'ma tell you the truth. Who you love, ain't that Big Snoop? Yeah, nigga, you know you love it when I drop my s***. So get some champagne and pop. Yeah, crack, try to have that. Cause if you get her, you gon' get some money for sure. See, cause pimpin' is the art. Pimpin's from the heart. With Snoop Dogg, see, I'm real smart. I break, I add them up. 2 + 2 = 4, then shat them up. I throw them both in the corner and leave them over there just like Lil Jack Horner. You know how he used to jump over the light and let Snoop hit the bubble pipe all night? Smoke that sh. Smoke that sh. Smoke that.
Crazy.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.I.
Everywhere that we go, and you know they can't wait to get through the front door. Everybody talking about Big Snoop, overseas doing shows, man, he brought his group. He got the Snoopadelics and DJ Jam on the turntables. He's cutting, he's willing, he's able, he's doing what he does, yeah, cause he be ripping it. Snoop Doggy Dogg on the mic, he terrific. When he be saying what he say, he be going off. Man, I'm on the microphone, I'm never be sounding soft. Always sounding hard. Break your back, break your neck, break it down to size. Break it down to size, open up your eyes. Give me a Big Mac with some large fries. From McDonald's, you know I got to get my eat on. See, if you got a bad, hold her tight because you know she wanna cheat on a sucker like you and get with me. She say she wanna roll with the DPG and the DOG and the Big Westwood, cause she wanna take trips to Hollywood. Come on. Hey, for real. Every time we go to Amsterdam,
crazy.
It's me, Dave, Aaron, and DJ Jam. It's either us three or me and myself in the room smoking up my health. But I really don't care, cause I'm still on hit. I can still make a bitch after stage and tell. I can do what I want. I can never fall off. I can say what I want. I can say what I need. I can blaze me some. I can do it with speed. I can do it real slow. I can do it on the go. I can stay real low. Or I can get real high. I can do type. Make it say why. Snoop Dogg, you a fool, but I'm so old school. Why I do that? Because I'm just too cool. A lot of try to imitate, duplicate, and perpetrate, but they can't do it like me. Let me illustrate, I show you how to go. Told you from the intro, a lot of they be smoking on the endo. They really be smoking on the cess with the seeds in the bag. I'ma let you know from the get-go. You thought I went wrong, but I'ma tell you, I'ma kick another song, let you know that I'm strong. I'm always on. Snoop Dogg is my name, I got the doggy dog bone. This track right here is so sick, man. Oh, Pharrell was crazy. Sick for this.
Come on, man. You know, he pulled some magic out of the stash. You know.
He did.
I haven't heard him give a beat like this to anybody.
Never.
Come on, it's not front, man. This beat was special, man.
It was. And it's like, I can't understand how we was just sitting in the room like me and you sitting right here and he just turned around and was just... And it started just like that.
Nah.
Started just like that. On the table. And he put it in the drum machine. Same. Just like bam. And whoa. When he came with that, it's like, ugh. You can't do nothing but love and respect that. When somebody coming with some shit right there on the spot like that, that means he appreciate the game. You know what I'm saying? To make it to cook this shit right in front of me. He just cooked the dope right in front of me. He took the dope and he cooked it right in front of me. He didn't even try to hide the ingredients. I said, damn, Pharrell, you gonna cook that shit right there? That bound to sell 1 million records, maybe 2. You do the beat, I'll do the do. I'm Big Snoop Dogg and I do it so sleazy. Nah, I do it so easy. I can show you how to rip it, flip it, and I can drop it, pop it, show you how to rock it. Yeah, they call me Big Snoop Dogg for one reason. Cause I rock the microphone no matter what the season. I never ever went to jail, but they said I committed treason. But these mother fleas and bags and hags and C's and sags and Snoop D-O-double-G. I got the blue rag in my back pocket and I rock it, I pocket. I tip it, I top it. Mother can't stop it, but they knock it and they try to get close, but they can't cause I'm the king of the coast. I'm doing the most. Grab your glass and put it up high in the sky and let Snoop D-O-double-G ride to the day I die. I can do it low. I can steal the show. I can take you if you don't watch for show.
Understand what we're doing to you right now.
Only for you, Westbrook.
I know that. Do not think for one minute. I don't understand that. I understand what's happening right now, man. But when I finally managed to reach you at the Brits, man, I know you was hollering for me and looking for me, man. It was like...
Yeah. I wanted to see you bad, man. Because I was like, I can't be out here without seeing my peoples, man. They trying to get me to the next spot. Hold on, man. I got to see my peoples, man. You can't come to the kingdom and not see the prince. You know what I'm saying? How am I gonna come through and not see the prince? Time out. We need to schedule the prince on the schedule. And they did that. And I'm here. I can't even explain it. I'm drained at the brain. Turn me down just a little because I'm sounding insane. I gotta do my thing and I gotta maintain. My name is Doggy Dog Maine, I tell you Maine. I tell you the game will never ever stay the same. So many suckers, so many with the thing. So many rappers with names. So many this, so many that, so many Maine. Listen to me cause I'ma say it to you again. They call me Snoop Deagle Double, I'm rubbing my brain. Trying to come up with something to make you all sustain. Listen to the power and listen to the pain. I got a gun, I don't like to bring my thing cause you know that mother will bang. And people run out and they all like to sing. Tell him Snoop Dogg came back with the rain. He got to do it cause you know he gon' sing. Came to the town, they said the dog is a king. He couldn't do it but he had to maintain. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go again.
Snoop, man, it's a beautiful thing, man. I'm just so happy, you know.
I liked it, that one. I might have to use that. Hey, Jam, we might have to use that style. That shit was old.
That was right.
Did you hear that one? Yeah, man. I might have to use that style. That was cold.
Yeah, man.
Listen. Now, I don't really know the specifics, but my wanted to be laid down like hieroglyphics. Or is it hieroglyphics or hieroglyphics? Whatever you say, it don't matter. It's specific, it's terrific, and I kick it from the top of the dome. Just to let you know I'm writing me some shits in stone. I want my to go down in history, so niggas won't be thinking of me as a mystery. I want you to know the truth. I want you to know how I did this Tell them all about Snoop. Tell them how I came down to the UK. Rocked a microphone in a special kind of way. Didn't bring no pen, didn't bring no pad. First time I came with dads and my homies and my dad. And now I came back with a different crew, but I still brought DJ Jam. You know I kept it true. I came through the sweet Westwood, cause you know I had to. And he was glad to, so he sat me down. He put the music up loud. Spray some air freshener, dog, sit down. I said, it's cool, cuz, you know I'm down with ya. Passed him the blunt, he say, dog, I can't hit ya. I say, come on, Wood, you got to celebrate. Hit it one time, he said, okay, I'll take a hit. He took a hit, it's great. It's like X to the Z, or A to the B, or D to the O, to the G. You can have your alphabet soup, or you can have your alphabet Snoop. Just don't say about me, cause if you do, I'm coming to get you. I don't talk, I'm gonna hit you, I'm gonna wet you, then I'm gonna spit you some real shit, sit you down and talk some game to your brain, try to give you something that you can sustain. Listen to me, I'm gonna give you some game. You gotta listen to me, if you don't, you won't make it. See, it's like you, I got to break them and make them understand from the giddy. See, it's like you, try to play the dog. I gotta take a trip to a whole nother city. Got a gang of girls out there, I hope they pretty. They better be, cause if they ain't, then they don't get nothing. Snoop Dogg is on the mic and D-Jam, you know he cutting. He's over there in the mix talking big shit. Everywhere that we go, he gotta get another take a out of town. You know he put it down. He's my DJ, he from the dog pound. Doggy dog, how you do? How you stay true? How you rip the shit up? Be doing it from the top of the dome to show that I'm well grown, well known, well blown. Snoop Dogg on the mic, they call me Dog Capone. It's been a long time, UK, since the Big Boss Dog been over here, man. And I want to tell y'all, man, y'all really, really know how to make a mother feel at home, man. You know, the way y'all roll out that red carpet for it. I mean, I really appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? And y'all always greet me with that real big superstar welcome. You know what I'm talking about? So anytime, every time, all the time, Big Snoop Dogg will be coming to a hood near you. You know what I'm talking about? Whether it's Manchester, whether it's Birmingham, whether it's Nottingham, whether it's London. I don't care where it is. We coming to do it. You know what I'm talking about? We coming to do it to you live and large. And yeah, I'm trying to get back into Brixton Academy. I was telling the other day, yeah, when I rocked the Brixton Academy, that was the live shit I ever did. But they won't let me back in. Why? They gotta let me back into Brixton Academy. Cause I gotta come do that. You know what I'm saying? Cause to me, that's the epitome. You know, I ain't from over here, but I can tell you what I know. The Brixton Academy, man, when I did the show, the mother was off the hook. Snoop D-O-Dub, I wrote the Guinness book. I came over here with Shabba Ranks and Dr. Dre. We did some. I got the bank. They gave me about 25 G's back then. But now I get 150, you understand? I gotta get my chip right. Gotta get my dip right. Never ever slip up. I never ever slip right. Always do the left of me. And I'ma do this to the death of me. See, Snoop Dogg got the legacy. And if I fall off, it'll be a tragedy. It'll never be. So listen to me. I'm telling you the truth. The coldest that you ever heard is Snoop. Tell him the truth. The coldest that you ever heard, Snoop. Stop lying. Tell him the truth. Ask you, Kate, and they'll give you the proof.
YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.